We're isolated. We're anxious. We're in mourning. And some of us are incredibly fortunate. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.